I'm proud of this team. Our focus was really the seniors today. You know, we want to give back to them. We appreciate everything that they've done for this program. They have done a wonderful job leading this team and just taking care of everyone. So it was our day to take care of them, and I'm so glad it worked out.
It was just teamwork. We played so well together, and if we possess the ball, like, they're not getting that many chances. So today was just more like keeping it organized, and I did not have like many shots or anything in this game. So I'm very happy about the team effort.
Just working as a team, we've obviously coming from a loss on Thursday, we kind of regrouped and just thought about like what we needed to do better, and I think it's just teamwork, and I think we showed that today.
It's always a good feeling to help my team with goals for the success, but in the end it doesn't matter who scores, but I'm pretty happy that I could score these two goals.
It's obviously a good thing to get a win, but on senior day it means even more. We all fight for each other, and especially today for the seniors to get a win is awesome.
One key is we really need to recover, because this is a grind in the season, and then it is focusing, I want to say focus on ourselves first, because there are still so many things we need to do to get better. And then thirdly is we have a tough opponent in front of us, South Florida. So it's our job to get a good scout on them, and then be able to put that last game of the regular season.